Gas pain in the chest, causes and symptoms. Gas pain in the chest is usually not a cause for concern, though it can lead to pressure or discomfort. It can also be difficult to tell apart from other chest pain, including that associated with a heart attack. Symptoms. People often describe gas pain in the chest as a tightness or discomfort in the chest area. As well as the pain, there may be a slight burning or stabbing sensation. The pain may also move to the abdomen. Other symptoms of gas pain in the chest may vary in each case depending on the cause, but can include burping, bloating, indigestion, excess flatulence, loss of appetite, nausea. Gas pain versus heart pain. The sensation of gas pain can be worrying, as it may be difficult to tell apart from heart-related pains such as those of a heart attack. Gas that gathers in the stomach or left part of the colon can feel like heart-related pain. The following symptoms may suggest that chest pain is related to a heart attack. Pain that resembles a strong pressure applied to the chest. Pain or discomfort in other areas of the upper body, including neck, back, shoulders, arms, or jaw. A pain in the jaw is particularly common in women. Shortness of breath or inability to catch the breath. Profuse sweating. Feeling lightheaded or woozy. Nausea. A person experiencing symptoms of a heart attack should seek emergency medical attention. Causes. Possible causes of gas pain in the chest include heartburn. Heartburn is a type of indigestion that typically feels like a sharp, burning sensation in the chest. It is caused by stomach acid leaking up into the esophagus. Food intolerance. When someone has a food intolerance, it can upset the digestive system, causing extra gas. Lactose intolerance and gluten intolerance are two known causes of gas buildup. A person who lacks the enzymes needed to break down certain foods may experience bloating, abdominal pain, and excessive gas. Food poisoning. Eating contaminated food can cause food poisoning, which may also explain gas pain in the chest. This pain often comes on quickly and can be experienced alongside other symptoms, including fever, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, blood in the stool. Artificial sweeteners. A diet high in artificial sweeteners or sugar alcohols, such as, may cause digestive symptoms, including excess gas in some people. Excess carbonation. Carbonated drinks, for example soda, tonic water, or sparkling water, have a fizz provided by carbon dioxide gas. Too much of this gas can make a person burp, but it might also build up in the digestive tract and cause discomfort or pain. Swallowing air. Similarly to the carbon dioxide in fizzy drinks, the air we swallow when we eat, drink, or chew gum can become trapped in the digestive system. Swallowing too much air can cause a buildup of gas in the gastrointestinal tract, which can lead to gas pain in the chest or abdomen. Digestive conditions. Certain digestive conditions can lead to symptoms that resemble gas pain in the chest. Inflammatory conditions, including inflammatory bowel disease or IBD, such as ulcerative colitis or UC, or Crohn's disease, may cause gas to build up in the digestive system. Other problems in the digestive tract, such as those due to diabetes mellitus, can cause similar symptoms. Chronic inflammatory conditions can also produce the following symptoms. Pain in the lower or upper abdomen, excessive flatulence, diarrhea, constipation, general fatigue, gastrointestinal bleeding, weight loss, nausea. Too much fiber. While fiber-rich foods are beneficial for the digestive system, eating too much of a certain type of fiber can lead to excessive gas. This excess production is because the fiber may stay in the gut for a longer time than other food components. It is broken down by bacteria, resulting in gas. Gallbladder or biliary 3 diseases. A condition in the gallbladder or biliary 3, such as gallstones, can cause chest pain and excess gas. Other symptoms include loss of appetite, nausea, vomiting, chills, off-colored stools, often light or pale color. Treatment and home remedies. Treatment for gas pain in the chest often begins at home. The following home remedies may help to ease the pain of excess gas in the chest. Drink warm liquids. Drinking plenty of liquids can help to move excess gas through the digestive system, which can ease gas pain and discomfort. Drinking non-carbonated beverages will avoid extra gas intake. Warm water or herbal teas may help to ease pain and discomfort for some people. Eat some ginger. Ginger root has traditionally been used to help with digestive issues. Research published in the European Journal of Gastroenterology and Hepatology suggests that ginger can help with certain digestive symptoms. A small bit of the root may be eaten or made into ginger tea. Ginger products are available for purchase online. Avoid possible triggers. If the exact cause of gas pain in the chest is not known, it may be best to avoid any possible digestive triggers. This could include carbonated drinks and sodas, milk and dairy products, and gluten. Exercise. Exercise may help gas to move through the digestive system to be eliminated. Even a simple walk around the block may help. Medical treatments. Medical treatments options are available to help with gas pain in the chest. Over-the-counter medications may ease some indigestion symptoms. Chronic conditions, for example, IBS, GERD, UC, or Crohn's disease, may need to be treated with prescriptions from a doctor, though treatment will vary in each case. In most instances of food poisoning, a person can recover with home treatment, such as hydration and rest. In worst cases, they may require antibiotics or time in the hospital. In some cases, gallstones might be treatable with medication that may encourage the body to dissolve the stones over time. Prevention and complications. Preventing gas pain can be as easy as avoid common triggers, including greasy and spicy foods, caffeinated or carbonated beverages, artificial sweeteners or sugar alcohols, contaminated food, foods that cause allergies or intolerances. Regular exercise can also help keep the digestive system working well. Complications related to excess gas in the chest are mostly due to an underlying condition. For instance, people with severe food poisoning or food intolerances may be at risk of complications. Symptoms of anaphylaxis or food poisoning need immediate medical care. This can include rashes or feeling warm in the face, swelling of the throat, face, or mouth, bloody stools or vomit, diarrhea and dehydration. When a person experiences chest pain along with these symptoms, they should seek emergency medical care.